Stay on target.
Thank you.
All right, what is going on, man? May the force be with y'all. What is going on? Possibility, man. I was about ready to type it in. I might as well just cancel that. We're using real hardware tonight. I have been practicing this game, and I actually did beat the that hangar stage. So, yeah, thank you. I thought I would try to get a little bit festive. I don't have the Christmas lights this year, but, you know, got to get in the spirit somehow. I need to get my green elf hat with the ears. I don't hear any sounds of game now. 10 plus to Marinus. Yeah, awesome. I was even going to do a Christmas type theme, but I still got to. It's Star Wars. I can't go with that. So let's get into this shit. I have been practicing. I have found out some secrets too that I didn't know before, making it a little bit easier. I think we can skip the intro. Like right here, this is one I didn't even realize. It may take a minute here. I think it's score based. I don't know how this works, but I watched the video and seen this and forgot all about this. I used to do this all the time. So what's going on, Dead? How are we doing on this fine Saturday night? That is true. Oh, Trojan, what up, man? What up, Tweak? I don't know if you're still here. Come on, where is this thing at? There we go. We now have our first blaster power-up, making this a little bit easier, because now I get a Seeker. Yes, I will be going for a lot of lives, though. But hopefully I don't think I'll be needing them if I don't screw this up. That hangar stage was ridiculously easy. I did practice it right before I went live and ate dinner. It took me 3 tries. I died twice in the beginning, but on the 3rd try, I beat it. As long as you can start it from the beginning and you don't fucking miss your jump, it's pretty easy. Made hamburgers for the kids. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I was planning on having me a nice fucking cowboy ribeye on the grill tonight, but fucking rain decided otherwise. Decided to listen to Orange Man's speech today. That was fun. Orange Man's speech. I'm not sure what that is. Or unless you're talking about Donald Trump. I'm assuming. His fucking orange tan. What's going on, Trojan? How the hell you been? That's what I figured, yeah. I haven't even seen that today. Oh, man. I forgot how long some of these stages can be. Seeker makes this so much easier. I can just fucking plow through this shit. Now, normally, if I didn't farm for this at the beginning, I wouldn't have this. I'm sure that was fun. I'll have to go back and watch that. You son of a bitch. I'm not even worried about him killing me, dude. I can do so much damage. Kaboom. I remember the part from this movie. Yeah, right? It's so original. I remember where he shot like a million scorpions and they busted into bigger or smaller ones. Just so you guys know, this movie is 100% accurate. I am human-cyborg relation. Something terrible has happened. Oh my god. My R2-D2 has been, like, captured by Jawas. We must find him. Oh my god. Terrence, I fought it. What up, Goombastic? What are we doing? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good tonight. So far, the rage hasn't happened yet. Darth Pepper's Knight or Jedi. No, Darth, bro. Oh yeah, how you doing, by the way? We are Darth. It's too bad I didn't get a, you know, a towel for my head and make myself look like, you know, a Jedi robe. Anyway, it's Santa Pepper tonight. I still gotta one of these days change that fucking name on Xbox, get rid of Fats Pepper. That is not a name I ever wanted for my Xbox. I remember when I was my Microsoft account, I tried making that my Zoom. When I thought, when I came up with that Fats Pepper, I thought it was naming my Zoom, not my whole fucking Xbox Live account. So yeah, I need to change that shit one day. Hanging in there lost my goddamn mind. Oh shit, I didn't realize you're still in the hospital. That sucks, dude. Oh no, I can't die on this stage. I cannot believe this shit. Unfucking the easiest goddamn level and I just died. My luck. Yeah, just my luck. I'm trying not to die and I die on this shit. Meds have been pain. Not a fun time. Never a fun time, man. I hate this stage. It's so boring. I cannot believe I died on it. That's ridiculous. That's a noob move right there. Fucking noob. Lost all those power-ups. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, I see the... Thankfully, I think we beat this level. That was close. I don't know how I fucked it up so bad. I know I have to start this with a regular blaster. I don't know if we'll be able to get the plasma now for the end boss here on level 2 or 3. It's gonna be a bitch. Oh shit. I should have the seekers by now. This sucks. One thing in this game, you do not want to die if you have a weapon power up. Your ass is dead. As we come to find out last episode. Trust in the Force. Hope so. I'm getting my ass kicked right now again. That's not good. That sucks. Damn, I got blue balls flying at me everywhere. I'm surrounded by blue balls. Did I just fall through the platform? Fucking A. Kind of like another game we both know. Legendary Axe, yeah. That is very true. Don't die, you will lose your power up and then you are fucked. That's the one bad thing with this game. If you lose your power-ups, it does make this game way harder than it should. There's no password. He doesn't know much of the Force, so he can't heal himself like an Empire and Jedi. Ooh, I needed that. Remember the Hell of Nightmare that came? Yeah, that last level was... Oh my god. But man, what a fun-ass game. I love me some Legendary Axe. I feel like one day I need to do a no-death run. I don't need to do it on Legendary Axe, because it's two. I beat that shit without dying. Oh, come on, where's this platform? I'm getting fucking blue-balled. Damn, not having fucking homing sucks. Oof. Slide, slide, slippity slide. There's a power-up right there, but unfortunately, I did not want to fall in just yet. I can't recommend trying to go for no death run. That rage might be too. Well, if I practice enough, I can eventually do it. I think I did a no-continue run. I'll have to go back and watch the footage, but as much as I practiced that game, I think I did a no-continue. Besides, Legendary Axe is an awesome game to go back to anyway. Kaboom! I've never landed on that platform. Man, I love the sound of everything in this game. It's just the bass. It's just pretty damn good for a Super Nintendo. Especially when you got a decent pair of headphones. Oh yeah, my favorite part. Come on, man. I've never done this with a Seeker. Shit, I can't even tell if I'm hitting the damn thing. Fucking debris. Whew, shit. Kill them fucking Jawas. You ain't beat this shit? That's the only second time I tried this, bro. What is going on? How the fuck are you, Mindfrack? Thank you for stopping by. Damn it. This thing is hard with the fucking Seeker. It just takes way too many hits. Haha. Merry Christmas! Santa Pepper. He's got a present for you. Reach into his sack. Chilling like a fucking villain. Word. So what is up? Where the hell are you at tonight? I know you're probably not in Florida. Oh, why are you sliding into the fucking spikes? Oh shit, I forgot. I wonder if I can farm this guy. I've never tried this. Oh, I'm pretty sure I can. I like how the chat doesn't pick up. Oh, you? Oh, I didn't even see that. I'll have to check that again. What the fuck? He's not back. Asheville, nice. Dang. Well, thank you for stopping by and whapping with us tonight. Ooh, I slid right through that shit. God, I wish I had my rapid blaster right now. I thought villains were preferred to chill in Gotham or Metropolis. Eh, that too. Hall of Doom. I love the sound of the detonator. Damn it. This sucks with a blaster. Oh shit. Well, that sucks. I wanted that heart. I didn't realize I killed him while I was on the platform. Gotta love that heat seeker. Have chill, will travel. Touche. Oh, we got the rapid blaster. It's about as high as we're gonna get on this level. You finna go see the new Star Wars movie? Oh, that's kind of a dumb question. Oh, I should have said Mindfrag, because I know Mindfrag loves Star Wars. I figured you weren't dead. I think you said before that you have no interest in this one. And I don't blame you. Shit, I'm not timing my jumps. Shit. Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me? That was one hit! One hit! Wow. Tell me I was in a robbery right there. I could have farted and killed that dude. That just made things a lot more difficult now. Oh boy, should have had real bad burritos. Yeah. Oh man. The fucking burrito! I cannot believe that shit. That just made this super fucking hard now. Oh, I hate this fucking thing with the passion. Fucking A. Alright, I'm back. Talking to my nurse about some stuff. Welcome back, man. Yeah, like I said, sometimes I don't understand how it works. Like, sometimes I can get past them, sometimes they just fucking, no matter what you do. Wow. God, this blaster is so weak. As I was talking about earlier, don't die. Because now this is going to be a real bitch with only the flame weapon. I've only done it like once or twice with the flame. Oh, you fucking cock. This whole game was pretty much fucked when I died on the first vehicle level. Mind watch all the stuff. Alright, man. Peace out, bro. Take it easy. Thank you for stopping by. Oh wow, that sucks, man. That doesn't sound too good. Have you had the surgery yet, or? Yeah, I didn't really like any of the new ones too much either, honestly. This just gets better and better. I think I almost want to just restart the whole fucking game over. Fucking A, this is going horrible now. Maybe I should have practiced this level and not the fucking hangar. Oh, so you did have the surgery, okay. God, I hate those fucking laser fences. At least I got a little bit more health this time. This pistol sucks. I wish I knew there was another spot to get another weapon power, but I can't believe there's only two in this whole fucking level. Teabag that motherfucker. Bro. Yeah, that's good advice. Here, pro tip, don't flip your vehicle. Brought to you by Sandal Pepper. Yay, I got the second power up, a flame. Well, at least I got all the health power ups. So I'm gonna probably need all the health swords I can get. Because this flame is gonna take forever on this fucking boss. It is if I don't fall. Man, I've gotta time this better. Damn. Oh my god, die you fucking son of a bitch. Fucking A. This guy kind of reminds me of Craig. Yeah, he does, kind of, now that I think about it. Yeah, I wish I could. It's really hard with the flame. And then you can still have a chance to die by the fucking flames or falling in the pit. After all that shit. Help me, Obi-Wan, you're our only hope. Master Luke, R2-D2 is babbling about his mission. He said he's a property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, a resident of these parts, and he has some important shit for him. He's got a stash of drugs. Yes, dude, I was... my heart was beating because I kept fucking the timing up on those jumps so bad. Thankfully, I was able to get it down towards the very end. Oh my god, I forgot about their shit. Oh! Fucking frog-ass piece of shit. That was the first continue. That was bad. And I lost my weapon power-up. Honestly, though, I was gonna lose it anyway when I farmed for my lives. You pole smoker! Damn, I feel like I upped the difficulty on this. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I can't get out! This is fucking painful. Damn it. This part is really not that hard. It's got me worried. Oh, I hate this shit. Fuck, I can't get out! Fucking A, man. I'm getting violated by Kermit bad. Like, really bad. I cannot believe I'm fucking up this goddamn bad on this level. Jesus Christ! I can't get to the weapon or the life farming quick enough. Then by Vin Diesel. You have been violated. They need to give me more weapon power-ups, damn it. Oh, now we got sand peeps. What up, peeps? Shit. I forgot he made an appearance in this level. Alright, this is a checkpoint. Can't believe how far that fucking shot chased. Yeah, for real. He would not get off my ass, man. No, this is not the point. This is, it's at the next rock falling part. If I would have fallen there, I would have fallen to my death. Kaboom! That was the easy one. Next one, I have flying birds chasing me, and that shit was hard. And yes, there will be farming. Ah, shit, man, it's killing my thumbs. Damn! What the fuck? In case, you know, I needed health. Is that seven of them? I think that is. I can't get any more. Yeah, I gotta need at least four of them for the cantina. Well, hopefully if I can get to the enemy boss with a decent weapon, shouldn't be too bad. I'm honestly gonna hate the fucking most icy levels. Those levels are just long and fucking boring. I wish I could just level skip. Alright, so if you guys got a smoke break, whatever, I should do an ad break. If you smoke, you got them, smoke them. I just noticed I lost a viewer. I wonder if he's like, oh, this motherfucker's cheating, man. Sorry, it's not a speed run. This game wants to be fucking, wants to be too hard? I will do this. I don't care. Nah, because I did have three. Now it's only showing one. It'll probably come back to two in a minute. Alright, we got 33 so far. Yeah, like I said, this game had save states, I wouldn't care. I would do it legit. It's like Empire, I'm gonna have to do that legit, because I don't know anything like this. Nice, you able to use those points to whap? I can't believe that shit's only for one fucking day. Now, I get it, you know, it should be exclusive to people who subscribe, but I feel like they get at least something for their money's worth. I made them so cheap, though, that anybody can use it. You know, I wonder if that's gonna piss off people, like, say there's some asshole who paid for a subscription, and someone like me lowers the cost down so you can pretty much use it every day as long as you watch. And that person goes, well, what's the point of fucking subscribing and giving you money? I guess for their, maybe skip the ads too. I could just see some asshole doing that though. Fucking got some surge, man. We surging it up. Alright, about another 15 minutes, we should be good to go. I don't know, I think some people probably do. They see, like, let's take an example. Oh my god. That fucking rock! Are you kidding me? What the Wow. Holy fucking ball sack. That was just... That was actually comical. John Cena the fuck out of nowhere. Yeah. But I was just gonna say, I see somebody like, you say you got like a Mike Matei type, who, he's got a shit ton of different emotes. I can see people just going, oh man, that's a cool ass emote, I'll pay for that. Damn. Alright, we almost got 75. Let's see, about 3 or 4 more times and we should be good to go. I mentioned before too that this Christmas Eve I'll be doing another Christmas Eve special Tuesday in the morning. Just this or us, the only content creator that I supported. True that. I don't blame you, man. I don't think I've ever really, you know, I've used my Twitch Prime, but unfortunately, I'm a cheap ass. So I got an episode of a game for my choice. That does sound like a sweet deal, especially if you do like a challenge. Like, you know, if he fails, he's got to eat like a ghost pepper or some shit. Alright, one more time should do it. I'm thinking about playing the TurboGrafx version of Die Hard, because, you know, that's a Christmas game. I did that last year and I was watching gameplay. That's actually a pretty good, pretty fun game. I fucks with it. Does it go past 100? You know, I'm curious. We'll find out. What are you doing? Alright, so I should technically have over 100 lives. Nope. That is a negative. Alright, it's time to move on. Because technically I'll never have 99 lives. Here we go. Let the fuckery begin with these birds. This is the hard part I was talking about. These birds will knock you into pit forms. Or, the pits. Pit forms. Way to go, man. English, motherfucker. Do you speak it? Oh, you cocksucker. Fucking. Time to farm lives again. I might have to. If I go past 90, I might have to take a plunge. Hopefully it doesn't take me 6 more tries to get by this part. But this is what I was talking about with these fucking birds. ho. Fuck are you? Fuck are you? Wake and farm. Aw, that's weak. Ben Kenobi, boy, am I glad to see you. This little droid has your drugs. Well, hello. Let us roll up a big fat blunt and see what we got. You'll see all kinds of force shit. By the way, drugs are bad. General Kenobi, years ago, you. Come save me. That's basically what it says. I already fucked it up. You must see this droid to safety delivered on Yavin. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Luke, you must rescue the princess. Here's your lightsaber. It is a weapon of a Jedi Knight, motherfucker. And it is purple. Just like Mace Windu. Use the fucking lightsaber to shave. How do I get chest hair, motherfucker? Damn. Oh, I remember I gotta fight those fucking Bantas. Might want to do a little bit of farming for energy here. Because these fucking Bantas will fuck you up. Or Banthas, sorry. Oh. Wait, did it already blow up? Where'd my detonator go? Where the fuck did my detonator go? That's the one thing I'm glad every enemy in this game drops health. Oh, hell yeah, bro. Get that medical shit. And hopefully, also Ivory in the black market. hopefully they finally, on 2020, legalize it in fucking Florida. Get off their dumb asses. You just need to make it legal all around, man. It's just a joke. It's 2020, or almost 2020 now. I was sitting there thinking, can you imagine if they reversed it and made, like, cigarettes illegal? Like marijuana or beer? I mean, beer's more dangerous. What happens if that shit become illegal? You know how many people would fucking lose their mind? Prohibition days, man. Alright, now that we killed all those fucking Banthas. I don't like the jumping in this game with his lightsaber. The only way to get him to do the twirly thing with it is you have to diagonally press instead of just jumping regular. I've got to say, I'm prepared for... Yeah. It's possible. If anything, maybe it'll fucking put dealers out of business, because why go to a dealer when you can go to the fucking a shop and get it? This boss is easy as fuck if you know what you're doing. Tell you, Michigan right now, they legalize the recreation, they fucking need it. Use that money to fix their damn pothole fucking infested streets. You know, tested the game? Could be true. This boss is super easy, like I said. It's just gonna take a long time to kill him. That's true, yeah, fix the water. It's fucking raw! What are you, an idiot sandwich? I used to love watching Hell's Kitchen, man, until I realized that show was so goddamn fake. I mean, I knew it was fake, but I didn't realize how bad it was. I mean, how can you be a goddamn cook on a cooking competition? You can't cook a goddamn piece of meat without it being raw. It's fake! I don't even think that bitch hit me. I think we're going to Mos Eisley now. Oh, I hate these two levels. Oh no, more fucking Jawas. Woohoo! The sad thing was the hangar. I think there's only like three more levels after that. And the final boss, I think, is pretty easy. Oh my god. Don't die on this level. I'm gonna die. How the fuck is this happening? I have never, ever died on these stages. I guess I'm gonna have to pay attention to this, and I'll read chat here in a second. I think that maybe that's what's getting me killed. I'm not pausing my game. Like a dumbass. But yeah, watching Gordon Ramsay about the only thing I like is just watching him get pissed at people. Fucking yell wanker in their face. It's amazing how popular that guy has become on TV. Who knew yelling at someone in their face would be Yeah, because I can't die in this level again. That would be, like, embarrassing, you know? Oh, I let that one slip through my fingers. Get your ass back here, teddy bear. Oh, wait, no, that's the Ewoks. I can't wait to play as an Ewok in Return of the Jedi. So looking forward to that. Damn, three more fucking Jawas? I prefer to watch really like WAP TV. WTV. You know, I don't know why I keep firing into nothing. There's no need to do that. All right. We are soaring over the moon. Now it comes for the boring long-ass stage, but kind of necessary to build my blaster up here. Pretty sure there's nothing in this one. Oh, that's how you get up there. Probably gotta use the boxes. I've always destroyed the motherfuckers. Did I get an invincibility? Oh, I must have. I didn't see that. I'm flashing here. I don't even know why. Fucking nothing? Most flashes, yeah. Real good reason. Or it could be just glitching the hell out, too. Might have to do some farming of health here. the fuck are these blaster power-ups, man? Shit. Oh, gimme, I need that shit. Take that back. Naked webcam girls have a real good reason to flash. Make that cheddar. You know, it's funny. Somebody legitimately asked me what Skype was today, and I basically said that's where you go see webcam girls, basically. That wasn't on stream, though. It was at work. I almost was like, how the fuck do you not know what Skype is by now? Checkpoint. I hear the little ding. That's where you take your chatterbation to the next level. For show. Sweet. We now have Seeker. Damn, I feel like my thumb needs a break. Holy shit. Chatterbaiting forever. Oh, shit. Can I get that still? Nice. I like a lot. I can't wait for the canteen to come up next. And it just keeps going and going. Nothing outlasts this stage. Kaboom! Man, this game does fucking hurt my thumb. I don't know why. Maybe because basically what I'm doing, I'm holding directional up and right the whole time so I can jump and shoot. Unfortunately, you can't fucking run and gun in this. I'm getting kind of low on health here. Some health here before I fuck this up. I don't remember this level had an enemy boss or not. I'm guessing we're gonna find out. Nice. Nice time for a shield. Oh, that's right. It does not. Whew, finally. Is this the cantina level now? Alright, cannot die on this. If I have to, I'll have to farm the shit out of some health, but goal here is not to die. Holy shit, it is. Nice, Blasma. Best weapon in the game, bar none. This bring up nightmares. Bad memories the last time I played this, which I think was about a week ago. Now that I kind of know a pattern for the boss, so hopefully it shouldn't be too hard. Especially with the plasma. Let's go, man. Haven't hit the checkpoint yet. Shit, what am I doing? I need that. Who the fuck are these guys supposed to be? I don't remember this shit in the movie. Just saying. Uh-oh. All right. Oh, shit. I must have forgot how to play. He's kicking my ass. This is not good. Here we go. Here we go. Without the plasma, this is going to be almost... Oh my god, I cannot believe this is going to happen again. I must have forgotten the fucking pattern all of a sudden. Yeah, I think I might have an easier time with the homing. Shit, he's hit me somehow. Get your ass back! Fuck! Here we go, man. Kick him in the balls. That was so fucking close. He kept hitting me at one point. I don't even know how. I thought I had it that time. I was so fucking close. I was like a, how they say, a blank, 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 blank hair away. I just realized, where's my blaster at? This is not gonna go well with the flame weapon, like, at all. Yeah, you know what? I don't even want to try. Without that heat seeking. For some reason, I seem to have a better chance using the heat seeking than even the fucking plasma. I don't know why I didn't get it that time. Unless I walk past it, my mistake. There we go. Deuces. He's out of here, baby. get too fucking close for your own kind, man. Fuck. Damn it. I can't stop him from hitting me now. Oh my god. Why couldn't I have just got him a second time? Like, one or two more hits would have fucking got him. I cannot waste another 37 lives on this guy. That is true. I'm hoping that's not gonna happen again. Maybe I'm jumping too much. Fuck, get out of here, motherfucker. Nope, this is not going well. You have got to be literally shitting all over my face right now. Like fucking Taco Bell diarrhea style. Unfucking believable. He should have been dead. That's a fetish I don't want to indulge. Yeah. One guy and one taco. Oh my god, I don't believe that shit. I thought I had it that time. Motherfuck. This guy won't get off my nuts. Oh yeah. Tasty, hairy, fucking Wookiee nuts. Oh my god, that is a chore. That boss sucks if you don't know what you're doing. Worst teabagging man ever. Yeah, probably. You were giving him... That is true, dude. He was way too big. Maybe he was doing that. Who knows? We don't know if, technically what Chewbacca's sexuality is. Not that I really want to, you know, curious to find out. Alright, well, didn't spend 37 lives on this guy. What was that? 4 or 5? I call that a fucking victory in and of itself. Wow, I felt like Donkey Kong riding the damn barrel. It's going. It's still going, baby. That's cool. Too bad it didn't finish coming this way. Another Mos Eisley level. Joy. And if I'm not mistaken, there's the hangar, which is going to take a while, too. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, get off the spikes. Get off the spikes. And how about you kill the guy who's fucking blasting you with a rocket launcher? I'm about to die here. That's gonna suck. Need to do some life farming here. Damn, those bitches got rapid ions too. It's rain stormtroopers. Hallelujah. I forgot too. I do gotta get up early tomorrow, so can't spend too long on this tonight. Hopefully the hard part is done. I'm getting drilled here. He's screwing me. What she said.
Oh my god, I don't have all night.
Oh no, I wanted that heart. Oh man, I think I need to give my thumb a little breather here. Extra life awarded. Just what I needed. As you know, 93 isn't enough. What are you doing? Damn, how many fucking hits does this thing take? Oh, yeah. Got the motherfucking plasma now. Yep, sure did. Locked up. Alright, well, I guess that's it for tonight. Makes me wonder why you even try with real hardware. It really does. And this time I did nothing. Absolutely fucking nothing. Hour and 16 minutes and wasted. Alright, well, since I got a fucking open tomorrow, I don't really see the point in continuing this. I guess I will try again tomorrow night using fucking emulation since, my system doesn't want to work. I guess part of it, I can blame myself for not cleaning my shit before going live. Maybe from now on, I should, you know, get some fucking cleaning supply and clean each cartridge. What about your level skip? Yeah, I mean, technically, I could cheat and skip to this level again. I won't have the 93 lives.
I didn't think about that.
Have to bring up the code again. I don't remember what it was. Alright, let's figure out where this was at again. The debug mode. I don't know if I did it. I don't think I was quick enough on that one. It's supposed to make a sound when you activate it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, X, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I don't think I'm getting this right. I don't think it worked. Figure you have to hear a fucking, I think Chewbacca make a noise or some shit. It's a fucking ridiculous code too. 1, 2, 3, 4, X, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ugh, fucking A. I'm about to say fuck it for the night. Can't believe I'm doing this to fucking cheat again. Alright, one last time before I say fuck it. I don't understand how I can't get this to work. I got it to work right before the stream. Nope, I can't get it. Oh well, I guess it was a fair shot, but apparently I'm gonna have to do this on emulation. Whatever. Alright, well thank you guys, I appreciate it for watching. I don't really see any point in continuing tonight, unfortunately. Real Hardware has fucked me in the ass again. And really sucks. I don't even know what to say at this point.